And as Ray is seeing, as I saw on my ride in, road crews, they are out in force this morning. They're trying to stay as best they can ahead of the storm.
Yeah, they are. And Bill Boynton from the Department of Transportation joins us. He's on the phone with us right now. And Bill, you know, in our last half hour, we were talking about the money that you spent so far this season. Can you give us an update now on where we stand with funding?
Well, we're definitely feeling it in such areas as overtime and hired equipment, and we're digging deeper into our salt reserves, which this time of year we like to begin stockpiling for the following winter. We had appropriated or authorized roughly $39 million for an annual, typical annual storm or winter maintenance operations, and we're going to exceed that by several million dollars, and so we'll be doing some transferring of funds to make sure we get through the winter.
Bill, how do you tackle a storm like this when you've got snow, you've got sleet in the predictions, you're not exactly sure exactly what the conditions will be like? How do you tackle a storm coming into it?
Well, we certainly plan for winter at least through the end of March, and so this will be, for our troops, another storm, and it's going to take longer for drivers to get to their destinations today, so people need to give themselves plenty of time. The good news is there's not a lot of snow already on the ground so that they'll be able to easily push it back. But it is a heavy, wet snow, and it'll be a fairly long duration, so we'll be out there as long as it takes.
Of course, it is difficult to remove the snow when you have so many people hitting the road heading to work.
Right. The good news is the traffic is lighter this morning so far. There are numerous school closures, and that certainly helps us do our jobs out there.
All right. Bill Boynton from New Hampshire Department of Transportation joining us live on the phone. Thank you very much, Bill.